I'm back with another Walking Dead season 6, and it's going to be talking about, spoiler alert or not, if you guys don't read the comments, but it's going to be a scene about how little Carl loses his eye from the iconic comic series from the No Way Hour. But yeah, what I'm going to give you a hover crap. Carl loses his eye when the No Way Out by Douglas Murrow Cat. Well, Diana was in the TV show, did it, when she died at the finale, mid-season finale. So there are questions of what's going to happen with that. Are they going to do that or not? Probably see that between episode 9 and episode 10, probably, if they are going to do it or not. My big bits is Ron. That's one of the main ones because of their incident they had in the mid-season finale of them fighting, and also another prophet with, I think it's in episode 7, maybe 5 or 7, I think, but it's mostly Ron's like, we're all gonna die, and he was trying to kill Carl and all that. But I'm hoping they do that comment thing, cause it could, I like to see how he's gonna change. That'd be a good thought. What you guys think if he does lose his eye? You think it's gonna change him for the better or not? I'd like to know. Just leave the comments below, and yeah, I just figured I'd get on here and give you a quick idea of what you think. Will Carl lose his eye or not? And I'll do a separate video of how will it change Carl for the better or the worse, or if he does lose his eye. And I'll see you guys in my next video.